bounce, hit a seam, hit the back of the net. Schultz, right side to Foy. Foy trying to clear, goes rink wide. DeValle, penalty coming up on the Coyotes. Dumped in deep, and when McCulloch goes back and touches it, the penalty will be called, and now we get some heavy hitting after the whistle. McCulloch throwing punches all over the place. Well, he didn't waste any time. Who's on top
of
it?
That's Gauthier in there throwing bombs. And,
man.
And it was Wes Walz that went in there and threw a hit when the whistle went. A little bit of payback right away. You don't see too many line brawls, but it's good to see the Wild jumping in there and sticking up for each other, because Nash just blindsided Foy.
Wow.
And then was going to get the penalty. And Gauthier in there swinging away.
That's
well,
Nash.
As I said, Tyson Nash will get in there and stir it up, and he certainly, this is a little bit of a charge, more of a charge and a late hit. And it really created, Walz gets in there, and they jumped in there as well.
Well, Gauthier really blindsided a guy and just swung away. I couldn't even tell who it was.
Here's the hit. McCulloch will touch his puck, and Walz will come in with a little extra hit. Here comes Nash, drops a stick.
Yep.
And then Gauthier comes in and just starts throwing him as well. Looked like Bayou there.
Right, Bayou just got jumped by Gauthier.
And that's probably why he got his extra two.